also going to be a confirmation that some theaters are doing it right. So that's all I can hope for, you know?
So this is my my volunteer work that I've been doing, and I really think that there's something that needs to be done, you know? And I know nobody else cares in the world about it, but I think more people would care about it if they knew there was an issue. And I think that's the problem, is a lack of knowledge of the issue. So, like, you know, just some 3D theaters, some projectors just don't work. And nobody knows. Everybody just assumes it's supposed to look bad, whatever. Weird.
Including managers. And employees at the theaters.
Also, the music should continue on Scatterbreaker too. Okay, so.